First one, not bad. Amidst the blast off from this other tournament. And they were blasting off this other tournament. The boat's going crazy and I'm trying to get the fish in and I'm watching them, trying to stay out of the way. That's good. First fish, first few minutes, I'm happy.
Came off. Oh shit.
He jumped in the dock and came off. That was a good one.
He barely, I mean, the hook's not even through the plastic. God.
I stuck him so good. All right, look, I'm really happy that I'm getting bites on something. I can work with that. It's a nice dock, it's isolated with rocks here, so I can work with that. Let's just keep going and see if we can find more.
Thank you. good one. Oh my gosh. That's a good one. What is that, a four?
That might be a four.
Nice.
Gary, net job.
That might be a five. caught it by the eye. I cut my hook barb off and it actually got him off there pretty good. I think he's gonna be alright.
Good one.
That's why it's nice to carry something that can cut your hook. I just cut the barb right off and I slid it out the other way and it didn't pull his eye because in all his jumping around the hook went from his mouth up to the top of his head. But I think it'll be all right. And that's number four. Four honestly good ones, all in the 3 to 5 pound range. So I think we're gonna have a decent bag. Let's see if we can get one more. There they are, let's let them go. Okay, that was 4 fish for 12 pounds, 8 ounces. Not bad, would've been really good if we had a fifth one. But I'm really happy with that. I've not fished well at High Rock, so to get 4 for 12, take that every time.